Let's make dango.
I want to use a scale for accuracy, using the same amount of silken tofu and 50 grams of sugar. And I didn't want this too sweet, so if you want it sweeter, just add more sugar. Now just mix this really well, add red food coloring and matcha powder to the other.
And roll these into little balls like this.
Drop these in boiling water. Boil for 1 minute. Now lower the heat and then cover for 4 minutes. They'll float to the top when ready. Add to an ice bath.